Good morning, everybody. Welcome to my English class. Mr. Arteaga, what day is today? Ian, what day is today? Listo. Mr. Ian Arteaga is absent. Mr. Licta, what day is today? Thursday?
Thursday, February
25. 2021. Excellent. Ismael, perfect. Very good, Ismael. You have 1 point, Mr. Licta. Okay. Okay, everybody, open please your workbooks. Workbooks, page 36. 36. Recuerde que hicimos ya, perdón, 35. Dejamos haciendo las dos primeras páginas ayer. 35. ¿Ok? Las personas que tienen problemas con el micrófono, por favor, arreglarán en sí para que no tengamos este tipo de inconvenientes en la, práctica de, los puntos por actuación. ¿Ok? Déjenme grabar la cámara, que estén todos con cámara. Listo. ¿Ok? Everybody, open please your workbook. Workbook, page 23. ¿Ok? Luego le pongo la asistencia acá. Ok, everybody, pay attention, please. Ok, vamos a ir en orden dando puntos uno por uno. El que no contesta, pues se pierde los puntos, aprovechen. Recuerden que tienen que tener lo máximo en puntos para que yo les pueda, pues, hacer ese promedio con las notitas que tiene bajo, ¿ok? Ok, everybody. Miss Vivanco, help me, please. Read number two, complete, please.
Can I help you find anything? I'm looking for a new shirt. How about this one? We have it in three different colors.
Excellent, Miss Vivanco. Thank you. Number two, copy, please. I'm looking for. Miss Vivanco, one, two, three. Miss Toca, number three. How much do these shoes cost? Complete, please.
How much do these cost?
They usually, recién abriendo las hojas, Mr. Piedra Axel. Continue, please, Axel.
They usually
$50,
but they are 20% off.
Okay, thank you. Okay, no hay actuación. Por favor, recién estamos abriendo los libros cuando ya hace rato dije. Pay attention, please. Number three is 20% off. Mr. Piedra Bryan, number four. Why?
Why
is
this dress too expensive? It's made in Italy.
Okay, perfect, Brian. It's made in Italy. Perfectly. Brian. One, two, three. Miss Perez, number five. This sweater looks wonderful on you, sir. Would you like to pay for it? Complete, please, Miss Perez. Yes, do you accept American Express? Copy, please. Okay, exercise. Let's continue with grammar exercise. Miss Minaya is absent, Mr. Mieles. Okay, Mr. Mieles, fill in the correct form of the verb in parentheses. Okay, according to this parenthesis, you complete. Please, comparative or superlative. Which?
Sí, me escucho, profe.
Yes, yes, Angelito. Which?
Which one of your brother is the taller?
Tallest, is the tallest. Cuando tenemos el artículo da, no se olvide, superlative. Tallest. Continue, Mr. Jesse. Mr. Mieles.
Jesse, he has taller.
He has, no has, has.
Taller as LeBron James.
No, miss. Remember, when you have as, no need ER. As tall as beautiful as high as. No necesito aquí poner ER ni EST. Cuando tengo as, significa tan alto como. Ok, copy, please. Don't forget this explication. Ok, number two. Mr. Mieles, one,
2. Mr. Merino, can you slow down? All right, continue, Miguel. Okay, Miguel is absent. Mr. Mejia, all right.
All right, this car is much faster than my old one.
Excellent, very good. Tengo dos espacios, obviously, comparative. Faster than my old one. Excellent, Mr. Mejia, 3. 1, 2, 3. Mr. Masache, read, please. I'm sorry, sir, we are out of cake. That's too bad. Continue, Andres, your cake. Lea lo que tenga en el libro. ¿O tienes vacío?
No, sí tengo.
Ya, yeah, ok. Lea. Your cake is... You have 3 spaces. 3 espacios, por lo tanto, son 3 palabritas. Delicious is 3 syllables. Delicious. 3 syllables. Ok. Ok, Mr. Luzuriaga, help, please.
Okay, profe, yo esa parte no completé.
Ya, yeah, ok, Mr. Licta. Is, you have 3 spaces. It's very easy, student. Miss Giron.
That's too bad. Your cake is more delicious than cake in town.
Is the most delicious. Thank you, Miss. Is the most delicious. Ahí están los espacios. Superlative, student. Superlative, please. Which has been. Ok, thank you. Ok. Listo, Mr. Mr. Falcón. 1, 2, 3. Thank you, Mr. Falcón, for your help. Ok, Miss Erazo. Help me, please. Number 6.
Are you sick? You're
Ok, I mean, es decir, I am paler than, perfect, than the usual, perfecto. Pale es pálido, te ves pálido, es decir, más pálido que de costumbre, than usual. Ok, copy, please. Ok, student, in the second part, choose the correct answer. You have 4 options for these sentences, ok? Mr. Diaz, read number 1, please. No tell me the letter, tell me the answer, okay, Mister? Read.
That is the worst restaurant in town.
Excellent.
You wouldn't want to eat there.
Yes, excellent, very good. That is the worst, el peor restaurante de la ciudad. Is the option A, letter A. Complete, please, copy, please, the word. Aquí tiene que copiar la palabra, no ponerme la letra. Copie la palabra, si es posible, con otro colorcito. Thank you, Mr. Díaz. Mr. Kuzme, next, Harvard.
At where is all of the best universities in the world?
In the world, the best universities in the world. Letter B. Perfect, Mr. Kuzme. Mr. Chassis, number 3, learning.
Learning is much most important than getting good grades.
Getting good grades. Thank you. Number 3 is more and than. More important than. Okay. Don't forget, please. More important than letter C. Yeah. Okay. Copy, please. Okay, student. Now let's continue. Miss Carwa. Here, number 4. Read, please, in number. In number, number, number 4. Read, please. Lea.
More and more
people
in America
are learning
Chinese.
It's quiet.
Quiet. Popular.
Quite popular now.
No.
Okay, letter A. Thank you. Miss Tercantuña, number 5. In my opinion,
Rome is the prettiest city in Italy.
Is the, cuando tengo preposición de, don't forget, prettiest city in Italy, letter A. Okay, copy please. And let's check. Okay, everybody, let's continue the third part. Okay, Mr. Campo Verde, read the order, please. Ayúdeme leyendo la orden, jovencito. Okay, Phil.
Phil in the black in the color for.
Of the
adjective.
Adjective. Perfect, very good, Manolo. Muy bien, excellent. Mr. Bosques, number one.
My brother's room is tidiest than mine.
Tidy? Tidiest. Tider o tider? Tider. Is tider than mine. ¿Cómo sé que es comparativo o superlativo? Una de estas es cuando ocupo la palabrita than. No se olvide. Ok, estoy comparando que el cuarto está más desordenado que el mío. Ok, tidy, tider. Thank you, mister. Continue, Mr. Bastidas. Number two.
I am better than yesterday.
Excellent. Better. Hay personitas que me siguen poniendo aquí gooder. No existe gooder. Remember, good is irregular. Comparative better. Better than yesterday. Thank you, Hugo. Mr. Miss Barragán. Hugo, one, two, three.
She bought less money than you.
Excellent. She had less money than you. Excellent, Miss Barragán. Mr. Arteaga. Some people think Chinese is. Repeat, please. Mr. Arteaga.
Okay.
Yes.
Some people think Chinese is difficultest.
Is the most. Difficult.
The most. Language in the world.
Yeah, difficult. Language in the world. Okay, Mr. Arteaga, thank you. One. Miss Ayauca, continue, please. That student is. Read.
That student is the most intelligent of the two.
Is more intelligent. No superlative, comparative, okay? That student is more intelligent than of the two. De los dos. Más inteligente de los dos. Thank you, Miss. Mr. Aldaz. Let's continue, please. Six.
The sixth is we need further information.
Yeah, the farthest.
Further information.
Farthest, uh-huh. Thank you. The farthest and information. Okay, no, the farthest information. Thank you. Okay, volunteer for 7 and 8. Okay, Mr. Chassis, help me. Teaspoon.
A teaspoon of salt is not enough. You can add much salt to the soup.
More salt to the soup. Okay, Mr. Aldaz creo que pidió la palabra también.
Sí. Okay. They were of the greatest teams. In history.
Excellent, very good. Greatest team in history. El más grande equipo en la historia. Perfect, Mr. Aldaz, Mr. Okay. Okay, student, copy, please. Mr. Mejia, read number one. Answer, only answer.
Tidier.
Two.
Better.
Three.
Less.
Four.
The most difficult.
Five.
More intelligent.
Six.
The farthest.
Seven.
More. And the greatest.
Excellent, Mr. Mejia. One, two, three. Okay, everybody copy, please. Okay, this exercise E, reading. Mr. Bastidas, read the options, please.
Screen, follower, symbol, housework, influence.
Influence. Okay, complete number one, Mr. Please help me.
The letter B is a symbol of faith.
Yes. Cuando hacemos la letra V aquí con los deditos, ¿qué significa? Peace. Symbol peace. Perfect, Mr. Symbol peace. Mr. Bastidas. Okay, next. Volunteer. Name.
Antonio.
Okay, Mr.
Okay. We should buy this TV. It has a big screen, but it's not very expensive.
Excellent, perfect, perfect, Mr. Cantuña. Three, Miss Toca, number three.
I don't have to listen to you. I'm rather not a follower.
Yes, perfect, very good, Miss Toca. Follower, follower. Me faltó la.
Chassis teacher.
Okay, Mr. Chassis. Follower. Continue, Miss Toca.
Linda has a big influence over her sisters. They always follow her lead.
Her lead, ajá. Influence. Perfect, Mr. Chassis. Volunteer. Miss Gamboa.
You can't play video games until you finish all the influence.
Housework. Housework. Okay, easy. Until you finish all the housework, ¿ok? No puedes jugar hasta que no termines los quehaceres de la casa. Work, thank you. Miss Gamboa, 1 point, ¿ok? Copy, please. Miss Girón, number one. Answer.
Symbol.
Number two.
Screen.
Number three.
Follower.
Four.
Influence.
And five?
Housework.
Housework. Perfect. Very good. Thank you, lady. Miss Hiro. Okay. Thank you for your attention, students. See you next class. Okay. Tiene 10 minutitos, 8 minutitos para que descanse para y se vaya a su receso. Bye bye. Thank you for your attention.
Bye bye, teacher.
Bye,
see you next.
See you next.